Oh guys, I'm back and it has been a long time. Let me just check how many days it has been from my last episode. 6 days, okay. It has been quite, and from quite, there is a more than 100 episode videos to see. Yep, a lot. I know. A lot. Okay. And what? Which? So, from the last three episodes, I showed you guys that I hacked into my laptop account. Actually, that's not hacking, that's my laptop account, so I can hack and get into it, but it's the same person. Yep, not yep, I think it's yeah. Leave it, I'm talking about that. Our main point is play. Yep, okay, how can oh dude, just do this. How many days? 10 days. Are you serious? Finish on timer. Dude, do you even know what type of a fast car I have? You knobs. Halloween event. Dude, I have this car that goes more than 200. Plus 7 miles per hour. You know how much that is? I don't you think so. But let's complete the main task that I always do. That is do drag street drag race. I mean not in the city, I mean in here. Yep, this car goes jet fast. Yikes! And I was seeing a video of Film Theory? No, it was Game Theory. Yeah, it was Game Theory. Of the squad game. No, it was Film Theory. Yeah, it was Film Theory. Yeah, he was Film Theory. Shitty Philip. 1.4, bet you hit that. No, 1.2. 15.2 and 199.1 mile. Ha! I can do much better than that, you knob. Yeah, super better. Boom! Fifth gear. Don't move. And boom! In 2 seconds, degreased. Nice! Yeah! I'm doing quite nice, guys. Today, see, I thought I'm good. Dude, seriously, you're a knob to match me, but I'm not going to do it. That locker, yes. Guys, if you just notice in these 4 videos with counting this, that this car is putting flames. Yep, I noticed that. If you guys didn't, then I bet you need to subscribe, hit the like, and do full all notification for more awesome contents. Yikes, that's a nice BMW. i8, I guess. So that is a BMW. What is this? Race in progress. Yeah, but I know that, but what type of a race is this? Is it this a drag race or what? I'm asking like that. Oh dude, this dude is fast. Ooh, dude, that car literally got in the water. But no one cares, dude, that ship.